Capitol Police has an officer in pursuit.
He was involved in the chase car, hit another car, part of the trap now.
Engine 8 on scene. We have a two-car MVA. Three patients were packaged. Two being transported to Harper Hospital, one going to be transported to CCMC.